Guess what, guys?
I got it! Yay!
Thanks for this nice, cute award. Thanks. I got a call from this production house called Bohemian Films, and a very close friend, producer, Amar called me, Amar Parikh, and we started chatting about this show that they were pitching for at that time, and then I went over and I met Shivi, who's the executive producer at Bohemian Vibes and Bohemian Films. Then I went and met Shivi at Bohemian Films, who's the executive producer there, and we started chatting about this show, and I sort of read the first draft of the story, and what happened was that I found an instant connect with it. The shooting experience was very good. It was, of course, really hectic, but I think I would say we shot for about 12 days with some gap. So in a total schedule of about 14 days, we shot the entire series. But I think we spent a lot of time just understanding and developing the story. So the pre-prod took a chunk of our time. And I think, and I always say this before, I start prepping up my team for anything, that the prep is way more important than what you do on shoot, and the post is way more important than, again, what you do on shoot, because the film is made on the edit table and the music happens. So I would say that a total involvement of about 6 months is what it took to make this show. The shooting time was less, about 14 days, but we shot about 100 minutes, which is very, very difficult to pull off. But I think with careful planning, we were able to pull it off. I met almost 50 actors. Throughout the readings with these 50 actors, we realized that everybody could relate to it, and everybody could come back to us with a story of their own, of either themselves or a relative or a friend who has gone through a phase like this. It was tricky to find somebody who would not overload Lakshya's and Joe's character. I think Naveen was the first person I had called. And then after that, we met a whole lot of people. And then I think somewhere in the middle, one day I just messaged, we were doing a reading with Naveen, and I just called up Manvi and I said, why don't you come over? Why don't you, just do a reading with him? And then that's how, it started. I think it was wonderful. I think, like they say, 50% of your battle is won if you've casted right. And I think we went with that feeling of finding Laksh and Joe and Laksh's dad and Jonita's mom and Laksh's mom and Jonita's dad and all these people, just as if they feel real. We definitely went with a seasoned cast. Because we were under a lot of limitations in terms of time, and that worked for us. I think it was great. It was a lot of fun. I think I've kind of grown up watching them, so there was a sense of great, wow, getting to work with them, amazing. But I felt that what I really like about them was that they really wanted to get into the depth of the character and understand every nuance, which helped them perform. And I think a lot of times with seasoned actors, it's important for you to have those very clear cues to them, and in your head you should be very clear about a character. And hence, when we met on the workshop and when we were working with them on set, we did a lot of chats before they went on, and while we were doing staging, we were asking for their opinion and how to move, etc. I think with Mona Ma'am, it was great to sort of just roll the camera and let her be, because she has a great sense of expressing and staying in character till the time you've called it cut, and it's a pleasure to shoot. Even with Ritu sir and Anant and Kishori ma'am, it was really nice, because they were bringing a very, very different shade of of acting, of that maturity, but at the same time going candid. They actually really, really enjoyed, because we told them, aap act mat karo, aap बिल्कुल भी ये मत सोचो कि इसमें कुछ एक्सप्रेस बहुत ज़्यादा करने की ज़रूरत है, विच वॉज वेरी रिलीविंग फॉर देम, बिकॉज मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि देर आर सो मेनी टाइम्स दैट आई थिंक यू नो फॉर देम टू एम्फसाइज ऑन अ सर्टन इमोशन हैज़ हैपेंड इन द पास्ट विद डिफरेंट रोल्स. दिस वन वॉज अ लिटिल स्लाइटली आई थिंक एन अनवाइंडिंग मोमेंट फॉर देम, स्पेशली फॉर आर सीनियर कास्ट. ईजी था बिकॉज आई थिंक एक सेंस ऑफ मतलब फ्रीडम था हमें लेग्रॉन की तरफ से, उन्होंने हमें बोला था, बहुत सपोर्ट दिया था, एज नॉट एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट जस्ट लेग्रॉन बट फ्रॉम देयर एजेंसी ऑल्सो लिक्विड एशिया, दे रियली सपोर्टेड अस, द प्रोड्यूसर्स सपोर्टेड अस, शिवी एंड अमर, दैट बहुत सारा ब्रांडिंग नहीं करना है. And wherever the branding comes, it comes as a story or a moment and then goes away, or should be so integrated into the story that doesn't feel so, you know, it makes you restless or cringy, you know. So the attempt was, I mean, we did it all. From the beginning, what we were trying to do is that we were trying to present a sweeter version of wherever, you know, the brand appears, so that with performance, we, you know, it doesn't become attacking. It doesn't become a hard sell. I think the digital hash has come up with a very, very cool award which happens monthly. So you're almost, you know, when the award nominees come out, you're always on the edge of, oh, you know, what's going to happen on this month and all that. But what is interesting is, and this is the part that I really like, which is, you know, not competition. I think somebody should be out there to sort of do a recognition. It's important and it's beautiful to be recognized even as a nominee. And I think there is no less effort that any other team or any other show has put in it. So I watched some of them. I watched the trailers of them, and all of us have worked really hard, so it's beautiful, it's rewarding for the digital hash to consider us. It feels great when somebody looks at your work and says, hey, you're doing well. So it's great, and it's, you know, the best part is it's very casual, it's not anything over the top, and it's relatable. I also read some of the articles on the digital hash, and I think there is a sense of candidness which is relatable on the platform. So yeah, it feels great. Guys, for all the latest updates on web entertainment, log on to thedigitalhash.com.